We just got done filming the TP-Link, or an upcoming TP-Link video, so I guess some spoilers there. And I see a bit of a problem starting to formulate. So I guess TP-Link's been sending me even more gear, and part of the problem with that is I don't really have anywhere to put it. So we've got these three pieces of equipment here: switch, router, and OC controller. But I don't want to leave it on my desk, so I've been kind of like, running some Ethernet cable from my desk, and thankfully I have those three Ethernet drops right there that I added in a video forever ago, or else I don't think we'd be able to do the video that we just did. I mean, like, I had to like get power and stuff all over the place. It's fine for a short video, but not fine for long-term stuff. So we're gonna have to figure out what to do. I might have to add this stuff in my network rack, because I think one of the next things I'll be getting is an access point. And having all of this in the office or lab, whatever you want to call it, it's just not going to work. So what we need is one of these shelves that we took out of our network rack recently. And we're going to take it over into, obviously, the network closet, because it's a rack-mounted shelf. Oh, man. And I just got done cleaning up this entire network closet, as you guys may have seen previously. So though it's gonna kind of suck, but I think what we're gonna have to do is add that one new shelf right here in this perfect slot, and add the switch, router, and cloud controller right here. And then we thankfully have an extra cable that runs to the gateway up there that I'm gonna, I guess, just connect down here, so the OC controller, router, and all that jazz has internet access. So maybe we can do that somewhat quickly in this video. Let me just go ahead and grab the shelf, because we need that. And the nuts, cage nuts, are in there, so we just need some screws. Thankfully, I have tons of those. So I think we only need two. I don't believe we need all four. Oops. Don't want to mix my screws here. All right. Oh, I gotta put this back. All right, let's walk over there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this one-handed, and get this rack, or rack, get this shelf installed. Let's see if I can get this in here one-handed. I know I can get it in one-handed, but I don't know if I'll be able to mount it correctly one-handed. It looks like I'm stuck on some cables already. Now for the hard part. Oh, this is not gonna work out well. I'm gonna have to put the camera down. Okay, shelf is in, so that's perfect. Let's go get the other things. In order to make this fit, we're just bending the shelves so that way these will actually fit on top of each other. A little ridiculous, but I don't really have a choice, because I really want all the network ports to be available from the front. So yeah, I'm gonna plug these up later. What else we got going on? So we finished. We also got the OVO mount mounted, but I took that down, so that's no longer here. It's actually sitting right there, and OVO sent us another mount for like a small desktop and or I guess a laptop. But it's actually a lot bigger than I thought it would be, mostly because they just were like, "Hey, we're gonna send this to you, and you're getting it no matter what." And I was gonna replace my Mac Mini mount, but it's honestly so wide that I won't be able to use the desktop mount here and the big mount on the other side of my desk, because I think my armrest will hit it, or it'll be a very tight fit. And like, that one time when you go to swivel out of your desk or whatever, I'd like crash into the Mac Mini or one of the other things. So I gotta figure out how to like get around that so we can make a video. And the thing that's been killing me for a while is I really need to clean up all of this mess. I mean, I got cables going everywhere now because I've just been working on all sorts of things. Just like my own projects that I don't make videos about. But yeah, I don't really know if there's any more updates for that. We are Like I mentioned earlier, we're planning on getting some more TP Link equipment, and I think OVO is not sending us anything else, which is fine. And yeah, I don't have anything else planned for now. That's all. All right, guys. Catch you soon. See ya.